Here we are after probably another hour's work on this thing last night. In typical fashion, I ended up breaking off about a centimeter at the tip. So I got a little frustrated and went into a bit of a frenzy and just worked this thing down. I fluted this side with the indirect. There was a high spot here. So the flute died out here, and then I had to take some kind of diagonal flakes in from each side, sacrifice some width, but I got it more or less straightened out. That's where the high spot was. It's not bad right now. I tried to flute the other side, but this was that very flat face that this big thing came off of at the beginning. So the flute didn't travel at all. I might try and fix it up and flute it again. It's not quite as thin as I would like it back there on the bass. Otherwise, I'm pretty happy with this so far. I'll probably just do the final pressure flaking. Maybe try and flute that again, we'll see. And then call this thing good. I'm using a different pressure flaker that I just sharpened up. Gotta get used to it first. But that was a nice one. You can see it right there. of a kind of weird spot on the tip here. Remnants of a step fracture earlier. So you gotta be careful here. Thing with antler is sometimes it's a bit tricky to make a really strong platform initiate, especially with pressure flaking. But once you get one to go, the rest of them come a lot easier. A bit of, still do, a bit of asymmetry going on in the tip here. Okay, I won't make you watch all this. We'll finish pressure flaking. And maybe I'll set up this final flute. And you guys can watch that. And then the final set of pressure flaking, sharpening. And then we'll color done. Okay, so we got the general shape of this thing established. It's pretty Clovis-y looking at this point. The edges are somewhat straight. We got the funnel flute platform set up here. We'll take that off, do a final round of sharpening, and that'll be our plan. Still new to this fluting thing, so I'm trying to work out the best way to do it. Gotta hold it really well. Resharpen this thing. It's a little too round and slippery right now.